أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وأوحينا إلى أم موسى أن أرضعيه فإذا خفت عليه فألقيه في اليم ولا تخافي ولا تحزني إنا رادوه إليك وجاعلوه من المرسلين فالتقطه آل فرعون ليكون لهم عدوا وحزنا إن فرعون وهامان وجنودهما كانوا خاطئين وقالت امرأة فرعون قرة عين لي ولك لا تقتلوه عسى أن ينفعنا لا تقتلوه عسى وهم لا يشعرون وأصبح فؤاد أم موسى فارغا إن كادت لتبدي به لولا أن ربطنا على قلبها لولا لتكون من المؤمنين وقالت لأخته قصيه فبصرت به عن جنب وهم لا يشعرون وحرمنا عليه المراضع من قبل فقالت هل أدلكم على أهل بيتي يكفلونه لكم وهم له ناصحون فرددناه إلى أمه كي تقر عينها ولا تحزن ولتعلم أن وعد الله حق ولكن أكثرهم لا يعلمون.
صدق الله العظيم. We inspired the mother of Moses, nurse him, but when you fear for him, put him then into the river. And do not fear or grieve. We will certainly return him to you and make him one of the messengers. And it so happened that Pharaoh's people picked him up only to become their enemy and source of grief. Surely Pharaoh, Haman, and their soldiers were sinful. Pharaoh's wife said to him, "This baby is a source of joy for me and you. Do not kill him. Perhaps he may be useful to us, or we may adopt him as a son." They were unaware of what was to come. And the heart of Moses' mother ached so much that she almost gave away his identity. Had we not reassured her heart in order for her to have faith in God's promise? And she said to his sister, "Keep track of him." So she watched him from a distance while they were unaware. And we caused him to refuse all wet nurses at first. So his sister suggested, "Shall I direct you to a family who will bring him up for you and take good care of him?" This is how we returned him to his mother, so that her heart would be at ease and not grieve, and that she would know that Allah's promise is always true. But most people do not know.
Ya Rabbana laka alhamdu kama yanbaghi li jalali wajhika wa azimi sultanik. O Allah, send peace and blessings upon your beloved and our beloved. Allahumma salli wa sallam ala nabiyyina wa habibina Muhammad. Oh Allah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, anta al-kareem, you are the most generous. Wa anta al-mujib, you are the answerer. Ya Allah, anta al-latif, you are so subtly aware of every single one of us. Ya Allah, you know why every single person came here today. You know why any person is watching this day. Ya Allah, you know the needs of the hearts of every single one of us. Allahumma, answer our needs with more than we have ever thought to ask for and in better ways than we know for us. Ya Rabbil Alameen, for our dunya and our akhirah. Ameen. Oh Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, ya Allah, Allahumma, ya Allah, please do not let a single one of us stand up from this spot except every single one of our sins have been completely wiped away. And ya Allah, not just us, but every single person that we love, even if they don't know you, ya Allah, bring them back to you, ya Rabbul Alameen. Oh Allah, please let every single one of us and everyone we love say the shahada and al-maut, ya Rabbil Alameen. Allahumma, any of us who has lost a loved one, have mercy on them, enter them into the highest paradise bi ghayri hisab, and honor us with meeting them at the hold of our beloved sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Oh Allah, make us of the ahl al-Qur'an, make us of the people who love it, who live it, who cherish it, who nurture it, who teach it, ya Rabbil Alameen. Oh Allah, any woman here, any person who is dealing with abuse in their families, whether spouses or children or parents, whatever it is, ya Allah, facilitate the way for them. Oh Allah, open the way for them. Allahumma, ya Allah, you know what they're going through more than anyone else. Ya Allah, facilitate the best way for them and open the way for them, ya Rabbil Alameen. Allahumma, those of us here who are sick, any one of our loved ones who are sick, ya Allah, in this moment, cure them miraculously, ya Rabbil Alameen. Oh Allah, please honor us with visiting your beloved house, ya Rabbil Alameen, and let us accept the da'wah there, ya Rabbil Alameen. To Mecca, to Medina, and to Masjid al-Aqsa over and over and over in our lives. Oh Allah, insur ikhwanana fi kulli makan, help our ummah everywhere and the vulnerable everywhere. Oh Allah, make us of the people who are sincere to you. And any dua, ya Allah, that we forgot to make in this moment, please answer it for us anyway, as you know what is best for us. Make us of the people who are written to be of Ahlul Firdaus al-A'la bi ghayri hisab wala sabiq al-adhab, ya Rabbil Alameen. Allahumma ya Rabbana, you told us ud'uni astajib lakum. You told us make dua to me and I will respond to you. You said ya Rabbil Alameen that you answer the one who calls when they're calling. Allahumma la taruddana kha'ibin. Do not turn us away, ya Allah. If you turn us away, where will we go? If you turn us away, where are we going to go? So ya Allah, answer us, answer us, answer us, ya Rabbil Alameen, antal kareem, antal mujib, ya arhamar rahimin, answer us. Be pleased with us and be pleased with everyone we love, ya Rabbil Alameen. Subhana rabbika rabbil izzati amma yasifun wa salamun ala al mursaleen walhamdulillahi rabbil alameen wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina wa habibina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Amin. Allahu akbar. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين تبارك الذي جعل في السماء بروجا وجعل فيها سراجا وقمرا منيرا وهو الذي جعل الليل والنهار خلفة لمن أراد أن يذكر أو أراد شكورا وعباد الرحمن الذين يمشون على الأرض هونا وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما والذين يبيتون لربهم سجدا وقياما والذين يقولون ربنا اصرف عنا عذاب جهنم
ربنا اصرف عنا عذاب جهنم إن عذابها كان غراما إنها ساءت مستقرا ومقاما. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله لنريه من آياتنا إنه هو السميع البصير وآتينا موسى الكتاب وجعلناه هدى لبني إسرائيل ألا تتخذوا من دوني وكيلا ذرية من حملنا مع نوح إنه كان عبدا شكورا. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله